guys.
It's a me, a Mario. And why are your maple leaves falling down?
Oh, they're gone.
Yay. And why am I in creative mode again? Game mode, S, thank you very much. So anyways, what happened? Whoa, school skeleton with enchanted stuff. Yeah, that gold is probably the weakest thing in the universe. I got my power pack. Hello. His beak might be facing a bit to the glass, but that's fine. And it's also night, so sleep. I'm gonna chat. Just gonna minute chat. And what now? I mean, the probably goal is to find a flying pig. I thought I'd ever say that sentence in my life. I'm still immortal! Yay! Look at all them stuff. Look at all them special stuff. And, okay counter right now. Actually, let's read this book and the title. Save us. 360. January 18th, 1984. That was before when Minecraft was ever made. Things are getting cold and no food is in sight. All I'm eating is rotten flesh. Bob 78. At the end, looks like that I'm going to eat chorus food for now. Got high because of phantoms, and I can't sleep somehow. Someone save us. Oh yeah, I can say phantoms can also spawn in the end, but they remove that, and sleeping in other dimensions won't work, so. This is by Rich for the... Actually, let's translate that. Richard. Okay. Look at all these tools. You have fortunes, reflection, efficiency, sharpness, fire aspect, knockback, pain of apple pods, efficiency, and a shield touch and efficiency. 3, 5, 10. Whoa, diamond sword, do stay with the hot give it all. Then attack. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, grab all these things which they had and then use them. Don't do that, kids. Says the person who's 10 years old. Hey, boy! Actually, let's do some stuff on the magical crap. Magical, I don't know, whatever. Boingy, 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 boingy. Why is my flowers not growing? Go, flowers! Hello. Yeah, this is going to take 100 years to actually to grow. Let's go down, mate. Why did I say mate? I'm alone. But I don't have any friends in this server. Get weird sound effects. Jossy Jet, block 18. Boing! There you go. Where's that treasure map? Oh, treasure map! I'm done with this. Same treasure map. To find anything. Every think whatever. So that's it. And we don't really need the aqua cut.
Ow! I just put my feet on a hanger. Okay. Well, that actually conveniently stayed up there, like, on thing on there, like, on the box. Microwave box. Microwave convention. LF. I'm doing that so I don't get copy strike.
Cocoa beans. The coconut beans.
The coconut nut is a big, big nut. And if you eat too much, don't punch that. Yeah. Where's my weird thingy stuff? Oh, that's what I found. Where's my Jimmy jam? Where's my jam?
There it is.
Okay, second of all, we should probably extend that. Luckily, I don't die. Hello, people who have a much better house than me. Apparently, if I get the key and then for wither bones, I can make soul smasher. Did I change the textures for that? That's like it looks very different. What is the wither bone meal for? Blah, blah, blah. Blah. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, that's supposed to be one of her goals. Blah, 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 blah. So the weather bone mill is useless. Yeah. Magicka. Magicka shard. So you need to get spirit dust and the soul dust and the blue dust to get the Magicka shard. For that, we need spirit capture thingies. Well, a lot of these things are complicated, so we're not going to bother them and possibly bother on something else. So, YT. Something else, YT. Just EGM 2018. I can dig. I am not a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. I need to weed. I need to weed. All these thingies, clay, whatever they're called. Well, they are called clay. Oh no! Mother Russia! All of humanity has slightly fallen, but not fully fallen. Yeah. So I got 23 clay blocks. Oh. Yeah. We need concrete. I have suddenly turned into a baby.
first of all, let's find treasure.
Oh, who lives somewhere under the sea?
Whatever that guy name was.
Oh, Bob's are so friendly.
Yeah, yeah. Gotta get them luckiness.
Did I just saw something fall?
Probably my imagination.
Hiya!
Buried treasure.
I should have known that earlier. Finally, I can bounce on this. Get on this thing, whatever. Blah.
So, you're going to have like a lot of thingies start spawn.
And a spider, friendly. That's what I did remove the super loot data.
What's the dry fuse for?
Nothing. Combat power! Yeah, yeah! There's a skeleton underwater! Yeah, yeah!
Anyways, you need to find treasures. Treasure, mate. So 20 and 72. Okay. Now, what was it again, mate? Trust me, I'm not Australian. 72. I should be best way to go this way. Well, they straight down, I guess. Yes! And we got a music disc. Wait. Is it a music disc? Got a potion of regenerations. I don't have any movement. I'm not really. I probably need to do some stuff like this feather. There are crayfishes, there's an alligators, there's little fishes, there's fishes, there's fishes. Oh, I cannot stack too many armor, well, I don't even need them. Where's my wind crystals? We do need those. We got this. We got a water feeding potion. Yay! We got an egg. Okay. Actually, let's turn all these granite into polished granite. I say all, I need two. And three. Let's put that. Let's get another heart of the sea, because why not? So I said I'm not really used for anything. Let's put this, let's get that. What are TNT useful? What did I say that? Not a creeper. What am I useful? Got a sun. Yeah, I'm plenty in home. Yeah. I'm definitely running out of room. Okay, now we found the treasure. We can try finding shipwrecks. So let's find a locate a shipwreck. 40. I'm slowly getting hungry. Please don't attack me. Please don't attack me. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. And it was only like 40 or something. Okay, off we go. Why am I so dull? Exploring. Yeah, I'm afraid of running into forests. It's just the man who created the forest. But at least the start of a forest. Leave away. Oh, hello, mushroom. So we should probably go away. And I say go away, I mean find this spade shipwreck, and then go away. I don't like doing the pearlfish thingy. Whoa, I got distracted. Okay, so I'm breaking the rules of gravity and physics and all of it humanity. This guy cannot move on. Never mind. I got it. Let's go. No. I think I can see a shipwreck in the distance. Oh no, that was just a yeah. Thank you. You. But I'm just starting to imagine shipwrecks. Oh, there the shipwreck is. Oh, great, it's upside down, just what everyone needs, yay! How do I get in there?
I got another baby treasure!
Okay. Not really any pumpkins, because we don't grab anything at the round of pumpkins. So, actually, paper is pretty useful. Bear treasure is my favorite, mate.
Why do I keep on saying mate? Aha! I found a useless part of this place. The convenience of things being upside down. Okay, let's go home. After we find the treasure! It's the same treasure!
Well, first of all, are we sure about that? Let's just get some comparison first. Let's just get some air first. This...
Oh, I choose the wrong... I choose the wrong stupid map.
Hello, ship the lick.
Users. Okay, let's find a buried treasure. I'm not a pirate, so I'm not gonna die. No, no. Okay, D60, locate a buried treasure.
It's 152 and an 8.
So let's dig straight down. That's definitely not a stupid idea.
Wrong thing. There we go.
Aha! We got leads, name tags, heart of the sea again. TNT, and if we can stack potions. I like that. Not really need pumpkin seeds, we don't really need sandstone. We definitely need name tags for some reason. We don't really need a stone shovel. Waste of diamond.
Again for the day. So let's go.
No. I'm not listening. The notice I'm not English.
No.
Let's not die. Let's not die, let's not die, let's not die, we're underwater.
I'm hungry and I need food, and someone give me food. Okay, now I'm lost in a cavern, and I do have watermelon, so I can revive. Nom 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 nom, and nom 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 nom, and nom 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 nom. I cannot collect the even. What a cut. If you can stack these, I can't. Let's dump it in an egg. Okay, how many island stuff is there? That's all. What an egg pocket. Aha! The physics won't work correctly. Now. And craft. Yeah, this is weird. A moment. Of course, you could help us in this. Seven. Yeah. Okay, let's go home. Yeah, this may take a few million years. Okay, now I'm stranded again. Why world? Let's just use a buried treasure map to navigate our way. So it definitely was somewhere around the top right corner of this map. The dolphins. Yeah, I need food. I like you guys. Actually, the dolphins do need the food. No title, no text. Yeah, don't do 360 myself. Okay, let's hope the conduit power kicks in, and then I can be easy, like in a way, much more easier. Oh look, that cook thing. Not sure what that is. I need a feed. Yeah, that we can easily install that sad thing. We got the water pillar thingies, we got What is happening to my eye when I do this? Yeah, I think we can navigate our way much bit more easier. Considering with the giant ice pillar, which isn't very common. This is one of the strangest bit. Oh, conduit power! Oh, look, turrets! Turrets are getting much more common these days. Why are you winding yourself up on these? Hey, don't turtles need to feed! Yeah. Save the turtle from dying. Killing everyone who wears headphones. Sorry. That doesn't sound like a sorry. Me. Not sorry. That still doesn't sound like a sorry.
Can I can put these supply item forms?
Fans? Why fans?
I'm already 888 place.
Copyright! Should have possibly done that earlier.
We're hallelujah.
We're not hallelujah.
We're home.
And it's getting night time.
No. No. Mommy.
Actually, do you have any wood? Well, if you do, you can make something amazing. This can be thrown here. I got this. This can be thrown on here. And throw this here. So something. We have any wood, we have diamonds, we have any wood. What we do, we need 8. Multiply that by 2. No, I don't think so. Wait, just one. Wait, when would we since get wood? Acacia wood? Isn't that like one of the rarest things here? When I say one of the rarest things here, when I say here, I mean one of the rarest things here in the biome. Maybe that's why these things are growing. Now what? Oh yeah, wood. Why do you need to collect wood? I got this. Ha! For 8. That's all we need. And if so, I need to turn to a robot. But I am half computer. Half computer. But I'm part everything, so... Logic out the window. Yeah, my copyright mess. I'm just going to talk over it. I don't even know if you can hear that. So, what does that sound? Hello, Piggy. Oink. They're going to make the holy thing of Jukebox. Hallelujah. But wait. That's not all that is in store for us in this amazing yet crazy place. Let's put that here. We're going to need CDs. What we do? We're going to put that. Oh, I just made that for you. Well, there goes nothing. Let's put something else, like wait. Let's try that again. I
first, let's put you on my shoulder. Why is this not working? Look at that! Way, boy! I sound like a old bunny. Way, boy! And the pig's dancing to it! You're not dancing to it, Mr. Villager. Well, I wish I could dance, but... Oh, I can dance. Aha! It's a dance party! Well, I guess that's all for this video. And let's hope you liked it. Considering there's a dancing parrot and there's a... And I'm dancing and that pig was dancing. No, I'm not dancing, Mr. Villager. They found some treasure. And I possibly broken your ears, headphone users. So, see you guys in the next episode. And always, peace be with you! That's my new outro!